I met someone and he was a guy, and it's not, I met him and you never meet someone and you think like, oh my God, we're going to be instant friends. Like, this guy's so cool. It's like summer camp. Like, oh, this is awesome. You're awesome. I'm awesome. We worked on a job together. I'm like, this is great. Right? And so we talked and I'm like, this is awesome. What he saw was, she's a single mom. She puts out. Oh yeah. I didn't get that. This is such a shitstorm of crazy that I don't even assume people are lobbing stuff my way anymore. I didn't even see that coming. So I'm breastfeeding my son and I get a text from this guy I just met. He was actually a chef. Sends me a text. He goes, which I was excited about because food, huh? It's like being best friends with a drug dealer. Anyway, sends me a text. One word, busy, question mark. I was breastfeeding my son, which means I am not busy because I can do everything when I'm breastfeeding. I have bowled a strike while breastfeeding. Anyway, I'm like, we're good. Like, no, what's up? And then immediately, and I'm looking at the younger audience members because they already know what's up way before I did, because I am kind of old and tired and a little bit sleep deprived. I get a FaceTime invitation. She knows. And I thought, all right, I can just aim the camera to see my face, no big deal. And I hit go, and I was getting dick-timed. It was just his hand and his penis, and he was beating off. And I was so shocked that I was like, I just couldn't even make a... And so my son pop heard my noise, like, big, bigger, and the blibbity blib, whatever, and pops off the boob and looks over at the phone and goes, meh? And I'm like, ah! I don't even know what to do. I'm like, I have just, oh, my God, what? Like, I feel like saying, one day, son, when you're a teenager, you can also subject women to unwanted dick pic. What? What? Hang up. And then he texted me a picture of his penis. That is a mistake. Here, let me give you a top tip for men if you don't know this. Women never sit around at night and go, God, I just wish. It was a really hard day at work today, and I, you know what I need? I'd love a dick pic right now. I'd love a dick pic. You know why? Because we really don't care that much about adult penises. We don't. Like, we don't. If you wanted to, and you could Google a million of them, we don't care. It's just, it's so, anyway, and nobody likes junk mail. That is just...